Let me see it.
Congratulations.
Where's the baby?
Right
here.
Hello. Mazal tov.
I see people.
Mazal tov.
Okay. Can I see people?
Sure, later. Let me video.
I'm gonna put this on my hand. I put it on my hand.
Be patient. Mazal tov.
Is it on or not?
Sure, it's on. Mazal tov.
Okay. You too. So you're getting some
floor. Mazal tov. Mazal tov. Mazal tov. Mazal tov.
So why are you looking at me like
that? Mazal tov.
Hey, wake up.
Thank you. Talking to me at the same time. Hi.
And here is the baby. She's right now the oldest she has been for an entire life.
That's right.
This is it for record. For the record, we are now photographing her. At the moment, she's the oldest of her entire life.
1 day and 3 hours.
And she's going to grow up to be a big celebrity. So this is the first record of her first video. Right? She's going to be intelligent and bright and beautiful and talented and healthy. That's it. So here. And this is the big brother, the old brother.
And this is the daddy
and mommy come after. This is the little brother. This is the surgeon. And this is, what is he going to be? The lawyer. And this is the crowd.
This is the promoter and this is the fighter.
Okay. He might be smiling, but you still have to listen to his words.
Smell like that.
And last but not least, the mama. She is the lightest she has ever felt in the last 9 months. And she can still see her toes. Already see your toes. When was the last time you saw your toes? Let me see, did she cut her nails? Who was cutting your nails till now? You couldn't cut your nails by yourself? You have a name for the big girl? Samantha! Like in Bewitched? Hello, Samantha. Hello, today is the 2nd of September, 2001.
Yeah, did you call Venice, by the way?
And here she is, sleeping quietly.
You should call her Samantha.
Samantha, you're beautiful.
No.
Can I wake you up and make you cry? Look at this. No, I just want a photograph of fingers. Look at this. Her skin is still all.
Look at, I got two Spider-Mans.
Who gave you Spider-Man? Excuse me.
Danny and Lordy.
Who gave you Spider-Man?
Danny and Lordy.
What's your sister's name?
I don't know. You could put Pencho.
She has a name, you know.
Pencils,
markers, what's your sister's name?
And little candies.
Both of you don't know your sister's name?
I want to tell you something.
My goodness, she has a name that's so new that you don't even know it yet.
What?
Samantha. Yes. Beautiful name. Samantha what? Only one name?
No.
Not Samantha Rivka?
Second name I want to discuss with Faye.
Samantha, something? Not the chosen yet?
We are one chosen, but I want to talk and discuss that one with them.
What are the options?
I can't say no.
Give us the options, we'll help you choose.
Mostly you call the first name.
No,
sometimes
I have a friend of mine, his name is Armand, and Armand is Simam Zala. He's called Armand.
Suddenly it's Nissim.
Yeah, it's Nissim.
And you can put markers, little pencils, and little toys.
I think
markers
is Nissim.
Nissim?
Yeah.
Nissim is Nissim. You are an S. Because you are born.
Samantha is a nice name. Miracle.
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 Can I see the movie?
Kompu Hanukkah, la nisim va la niflaot. Sheasita la avoteinu. Ba yamim ahem bazman hazeh. That's it. She's an angel. A new angel was born today.
That I made it. The middle finger all the time when you do that.
Jessica? Only mine. Use that.
This is the room, the first hotel.
What's the difference? Oh no, you know what? Okay, you do the green one. Okay, see, look, she
and this is the cousin from Argentina, the cousin. The cousin from Argentina.
You have to mention his name.
When she grows up, he's going to have a lot of discussions with her.
Yeah, but you have to mention his name, so I wish she remembers his name.
Claudio Smolar.
You talk like this?
Discussion. I'm making fun of Vic's accent. Imagine how far I advanced.
I really speak worse than that.
You know, I advanced.
Did you introduce my father? That's my father.
Yeah.
Soon when I
Argentine. Claudius from Rome, you know?
The emperor.
Argentina.
Where is your husband? Not in Toronto again, is he?
No, he's around.
Yeah.
Oh, careful, you see, you trip on people's feet? Okay. Let me go say
that.
Here is the baby.
Yeah.
Here is the baby.
Here is the
baby.
Adam,
is this okay? The grapefruit?
Le fier grand-parent.
Jessica.
Okay, you can have a Benedict. You can have a cup of.
You can go
Livka,
you're in front of somebody's face.
Not stopping moving and living because Peter's filming.
No, you have to behave complete natural, like I'm not here.
That's exactly what I'm doing. Yeah.
What do you mean, no moving?
Look at the camera. So that's my the ant. One of the ants, actually. There's a lot of ants.
One of the proud ants.
Adam.
Many ants. It means le tant, pas le fourmi.
This is a
le tant. Le tant, not the tent. Oh, she already has toys. Let's see Samantha's first toys. This is the first toy Samantha had.
You see, she's dancing.
This one's the first toy she ever had.
The first toy she ever had. At the ripe old age of 12 hours. And this is the companion for this beautiful dog. Hello! Hello! Oh, Samantha started crying. And this is the first time the big brother made her cry. The first of many. Right? The first time of many made her cry.
If Peter come and film, she's waiting.
Yeah, she's crying. The baby's crying.
Oh no.
How many times did she cry already since she was born? A few times? This is the sixth time she's crying in her life.
She's crying.
Put it here, so you don't spill it, okay? No,
big brother is checking out.
Can you bring some to Papi, please?
Bring. She's awake.
Sure. After you poked her, she became awake all of a sudden.
Are you eating another candy? In the garbage, please.
No, we're too late.
Oh, and no.
So Zachary, you know how lucky you are? Now you have a sister.
Yes, stop giving them candy.
Hey Zachary, you know how lucky you are?
Now you're the biggest.
You know how lucky you are? You're the biggest, that's it, of a brother and a sister.
Two brothers.
You're the lucky one. And Adam, you're the lucky one too. Right, Adam, you know you're a lucky one.
Her name is not so handsome.
Oh,
no.
Ooh. Your grandfather says no, so you better obey. Listen to your grandfather.
Adam, sit down.
Now, the only one that hasn't been photographed in this house is me.
Ah, yeah, sure.
The great uncle.
Yeah, you can close me.
Who?
Big,
great, great.
When you're wrong.
Okay, give it to me now.
You can sit here. She says she's worried about it, so she wants you to be there.
I'm going to wake her up and you'll feed her.
She doesn't mean to be there, she just wants to be there.
Let me wake her up. I'll put her back to sleep. I'll put her back to sleep.
Give this to Bobby, maybe Bobby needs some of this.
She